Hey everyone, thought I would do a little channel update since I've been a little bit AWOL for the last while. So I've been working a lot, basically, and that's why I haven't been posting anything. And yeah, it's just time. I don't have time to sit down in a room and edit for hours on end. I have three trips in the books, kind of thing. They're on the hard drive. I have yet to look at any of the footage. It's two trips from Algonquin and one from Temagami. One with my brother and then two with Jessica. So they're great trips. It was a really good summer for tripping, and it's definitely gonna be one to remember. So I'm looking forward to seeing the footage, but it might be a little while. It's still pretty busy right now. Thankfully, TV finally picked up after the pandemic, and everything's been going great, and I've been loving every second of it. It's been a lot of work, but I love being back to work, and I love what I do. So yeah, maybe in the next couple months I'll have some stuff for you guys to watch. I love this place. This is a good place if you're looking for punching bags, tires, barbed wire, any sort of train, any sort of like, I'll wait for the train. Any sort of tarping or material that you need. It's on this river here. If you come here to paddle in the fall, just, you know, look out for people with guns. Some of you might have noticed, I have a new canoe. I made the big purchase after a couple of years of doing rentals and, you know, searching around for one that I liked, one that was light. It's got wood pieces on it, obviously. I have a kneeling thwart, the seats, the yoke. The handles are all wood, and I'm just curious to know what people do for for maintaining the wood. I've heard people use like varnish or tung oil, many different kinds of oils. I know Badger Paddles has an oil, but I'm just curious to know what other people use and why you use it and why you think it's better than the other oils or varnishes out there, because eventually I'm gonna have to do these, probably in the spring kind of thing. I probably should do it twice a year. That's the other thing, how often do I do it? But curious to know what everyone out there does. Thanks for tuning in, thanks for all your support everyone, and to the ones who comment and like my videos and subscribe, it's much appreciated. I wish I could give back in some way. Obviously it would be to make more videos, but right now it's just a very busy time for me, and I hope you can understand. And trust me, there's quite a few videos coming. It just it'll just take some time. There is a mosquito. That is a tiny mosquito.